Work begins today on a storm drainage project for Little Shoal Creek. Construction workers are working on replacing storm water and wastewater lines near Nueces Street between 4th and 8th. Now, as the work continues over the next 15 months, you can expect lane closures and detours in that area.